again. Make traps. Let's go. Okay, now give me food. Oh my gosh. Let's go. What the noise there? Thank you. Come on, too many traffic there. At least I bring some vegetables, I think. Traps and to catch animals for food. That is the still very hungry. You're hungry. Don't care. Yeah, I don't care. Not tired. Sleep poorly. Okay, I must go. Again, this girl. I didn't change the location. I always this is a big mistake. I didn't know that they can't climb. Oh my gosh. He robbed, Katya killed. He's still sleeping. Very hungry, no food. And we must go. What the heck? How I... Where is the knife? Oh my gosh, what the heavy traffic is here. What the heck? We don't have yet. Where is Paula?
I don't know.
Bullets. Don't want, because he's robbing me, but oh, no. Thank you. Go make that water. Thank you. but a huge amount of time without shovel. Unbelievable. Someone left a note. Thomas, boatman, says we can't wait any longer. Join us in port tonight if you can. These bodies, they are horribly mangled. These wounds were inflicted with extreme cruelty. Whoever did this must have been a psychopath. Oh my. What the heck? Who is there? No. Okay. I'll go back fast. I'll ride it again. Horse food. tired. Must go to that hospital. If you survive, you scavenge. Let's go. Come on, need medicine for Bruno. Thank you. Dude, give me a food. There is the hospital kitchen. It's huge. Okay, so drop this, take food, take this, bandage. Okay, I have a medicine for Bruno, I think, if he's still alive. Again, Bruno died. Broken, tired, hungry. Can I survive? What happens? Suicide. Okay, 15 days I survived.